接下来邀请是14号张乔玉同学。
Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Chao Yu Zhang. You can also call me Joy. It's my pleasure to have this precious opportunity to be here. For this special formal occasion, I want to introduce myself. I always love to challenge myself no matter how hard it is. Outgoing, bold, and always do things with responsibility. People who know me always say that.I love making friends. I can learn plenty of perspectives from different kinds of people that makes me stronger. What's more, I believe that between heaven and earth, every single step is at full hurdle, while every single road is winding. But I'm not afraid. My mom always tells me that there's no need to fear failure.All you need to do is to remember why and how you failed and then avoid making the same mistakes next time. Yes, we are young, so we should push ourselves and try our best. Thank you for your listening, and I'm from Ningxia University. We should have a nice day. Thank you, guys.
谢谢14号张乔玉同学。接下来我们邀请15号吕纯慧同学。
各位评审老师贵宾们大家好，我是吕纯慧，目前就读于实践大学资讯科技与管理学系，我的专长是多媒体设计，我的个性活泼乐观，兴趣是喜欢旅游及听音乐。在大学期间，我加入了学校的亲善服务代表队，学习了美姿美仪及接待的技巧，希望自己能运用对象所学，服务到更多的人们。谢谢大家。
谢谢15号吕纯慧同学。
接下来让我们欢迎16号张雅竹同学。
各位评审，各位福人社的 uncle auntie 大家好，我是16号的张雅竹，目前就读于中国文化大学英文系的3年级，同时也是文化大学的亲善团团员。平常我的兴趣是打球、旅行，我也很喜欢大自然户外的活动。我在高中时有加入学校的福少团，同时之后我也有因缘机会加入地区福少团担任地区代表。那在我担任地区代表的时候，其实我学习到很多东西，然后包括如何举办活动、领导。那我觉得我在福少团里面得到最大的领悟是如何运用有限的资源与团队的合作去举办一个比较完美的活动。
This is my good afternoon, everyone. And my name is Annie, and this is my honor to take part in this goodwill competition. And my motivation of participate because I want to give myself a challenge. And I know today we have so many brilliant and excellent people, but I believe no matter how we show up, we are all the best one, and hope we can have an unforgettable experience. Thank you for listening.我是16号的张雅竹，谢谢。
让我们谢谢16号的张雅竹同学。